The most exciting part about coming back to MBA is coming back to college and to really look at the whole career from a distance and try to evaluate for myself what works best for me. And I think the best part about that by doing from NUS is to really look at it from the vantage point of so many diverse people, to really learn from them and understand if there's a different trajectory I want to take. So this is a very exploratory and transformative journey I want to pick up.
I think I'm really expecting the unexpected. I'm meeting lots of friends, and then everything is so new on campus, and then we are going to do so much exciting modules. I think just to like challenge myself and to see a better version of myself.
I think one of the most exciting things here is I get to go back to college after several years working. I think it's really exciting, you know, to be part of this whole community, and everyone that I've met so far are so nice and friendly. So I'm really looking forward to the 17 months of NUS.
Please round of applause for all of you.
I'm looking forward to try things, to learn things, to experiment. I will gather experiences from different clubs, different activities, and yeah, to polish, you know, those skills that got rusty over the years.
This is my first time like studying outside of Korea. So I'm gonna get a lot of different experience from my peers, and also they're from all different industry. So I think that gives me a more kind of broadened insight about the world and business. So I think I can't wait for it.